My name is Alison Donlan. I'm studying civil engineering in NUI Galway. I am currently working with personal construction on a paid placement. And even when I was younger, I loved art and I loved art history and even the history of buildings. That was definitely kind of what drew me towards engineering. It is a very good grounding for what I want to do in a couple of years' time. Day to day on my placement, I'm working as a site engineer. So basically on site, I am surveying, I'm leveling, I'm getting different quantities of materials. I'm talking to the client, the groundsmen, my own site team. It's definitely changed my perspective on civil engineering itself. What I learn in college and what I'm doing on site, there is obviously a correlation, but using the equipment that I'm using right now, I wouldn't have as much experience as I had in college on it. But now, since I'm on site, I'm fully capable of using, I can be a site engineer with 6 months experience. Communicating with suppliers and even, say, contracts managers, contract directors, the client itself. Like, you can go into soils, you can go into water, you can go into design, consultancy. It's a very big industry, so you need to know what you like. I know that I love civil engineering, I always have, I think I always will. So it's a great grounding for myself and my future.